Good afternoon. I am reporting live for Stormview Live from Victoria, Texas at 12:30 p.m. Central Standard Time on August 26th. And you can see that freshwater flooding is beginning for residents, and there's going to be evacuations that will have to be taken if the forecast for the amount of rain over the next couple of days continues. Right now I am experiencing tropical storm force winds, and the rain bands are expected to linger for the next couple of days as Harvey slowly moves inland. Okay, so once again, reporting live from Victoria, Texas. Thank you.